Good evening. First tonight, a horror smash in Brighton has left an elderly driver fighting for life and three other people in hospital. Police say the female driver ploughed into the pedestrians on Church Street's busy shopping strip. Emergency services have praised the quick-thinking bystanders who came to their aid. Jade Vincent reports.
Lunch hour along Brighton's busy shopping strip and its usually sedate pace became one of chaos. Three pedestrians mowed down by an out-of-control car.
So when we arrived, we found quite a scene of carnage. There was multiple casualties.
Around 12:40, an elderly woman driving a hatchback veered off the roundabout at the intersection of Church and St Andrew Streets. She ploughed into a couple in their 60s and a 26-year-old woman before slamming into a bike rack.
Out of nowhere, all I heard was this massive... It sounded like a car accident or a truck hit a car. As she's actually hit, her foot was still on the accelerator. You could actually hear the wheel still turning.
It's believed the driver, aged in her 80s, may have suffered a heart attack behind the wheel.
Yeah, it was pretty wild. Everyone's just run over.
An off-duty nurse rushed to help, performing CPR on the unconscious woman until fire crews arrived. She was taken to the Alfred Hospital in a critical condition.
It's not looking good, and you know, it's a tragic set of circumstances. It is certainly life-threatening to a critical condition.
All three pedestrians were transported to hospital, two with minor injuries, but one woman is in a serious condition.
The elderly lady more hopefully survived because of that bystander's first response.
Police are investigating how the crash occurred.
Jade Vincent is still at the scene. Jade, what is the latest on the conditions of those injured?
Well, Mal, the woman in her 80s who was driving the car remains in a critical condition at the Alfred Hospital. She received serious head injuries and was unconscious at the time paramedics were treating her here at the scene. Now, the three pedestrians who were knocked down are all stable, but one of them, a 64-year-old woman, received serious injuries. And also police are now investigating those reports that the driver may have suffered a heart attack behind the wheel, which then led to her losing control, but are yet to determine if that is the exact cause of the crash. Mel?
Thank you, Jade. Jade Vincent, live there in Brighton.